I went to church as a young child and was always familiar with the Adam and Eve creation story. But I was also a kid who was always playing with dinosaurs in his bathtub. And then in older childhood, I started hearing that dinosaurs and a 6,000-year-old world don't mix. So what do I do?
And so why don't they mix?
Okay, so the prevailing position is that dinosaurs lived millions of years ago. Obviously, that's a lot more than 6,000 years ago. So if we have both a 6,000-year-old world and we have dinosaurs, then something's not quite fitting there.